let's give it a whir. Clear. Okay, my first time taxiing, so okay, we want to be flying off the mountains directly to our left here after takeoff. That'll require a slow circle over the airport. I am pretty excited about this. So my elevator trim is set neutral. Let's see if it takes off. I guess I'm going to need to use control stick, okay. And off we go. And bad weather. Airspeed 60 knots, that's a mile an hour. 10 miles would be 6 minutes. Which is good because it's a very hard to find airport. A pretty light aircraft. See that I have the rudder because of this fairly, well, you see my pedals, fairly right oriented to keep us going on a fairly straight track this direction, because this plane will be blown around. Now, we don't need to fly too high here. There's a couple of we're following a river. It's misleading. You think you're flying up the valley, but the altitude stays pretty similar, so let's not ascend to any flight levels yet. About halfway. That's a very beautiful looking, interesting valley. We could probably make it up in this aircraft. Probably almost landed up there somewhere. Another day. Our airport is up around here somewhere, so let's keep on track. Airport's around that final bend. Should be able to see it soon. My first landing will be interesting. Like, it's an uphill landing, so I'm pretty confident wandering to the airport. We seem to have good cloud cover. Definitely moving us in the direction we don't want to go. Just round to the left, there is a to the left here. But this wind is really not helping us. It's going to make a lot of white rudder here. 21 knots, great. There we are. Going to be very interesting. We're well too high. Okay. So we'll do a turn. Actually, we should think about this mountain is that there's not really a place to turn. So, bearing in mind the wind, let's get up here, come back in where we can have a good view of the airport, and then we'll allow that downhill. The wind will be with us. It's going to be an interesting little turn. Only mildly terrified. There's nowhere to go. Okay. We do a quick turn. I was praying here. Whoa. Yes, we did it. There's the airport. Look at this mountain here. You're supposed to... No, we can't approach this way. Okay, we have to go the other direction. All right, well, that's just great. But... I landed here before in the Comanche, I believe. I mean, the Cherokee. Lane's been thrown around. So we fly up into the wind in another horrible, scary turn coming up, trying to avoid the mountain. This time we'll come in much lower. Like up there would be a good round, a lot of room to turn actually, into the wind, and we'll see the airport from above. I'm getting desperate here because I can't see another way of doing this. Look at this is the wind. Oh dear. That's not good. That is not good. That's terrifying. That really is, whoa, terrifying for that reason. Okay, we're going to turn back in now. Got very lucky there. Okay. Now we're flying with a tailwind. Gliding with a tailwind. We have a good view of the airport. Airfield. This the kind of cross we're landing in. Guess we have to kind of just put this down sideways. Left, view gives us the runway. Can't see how I could have got it any lower. It's not going to work again, is it?
Dang it.
They're descending again. This is playing a turn. Okay, we'll turn this side of the mountain this time. I'm going up there with the cloud. Let's even try and come right above the bushes. Going to do a ridiculous turn here. I know this storm, this thing is going to be pretty low speed, which we're probably still too high.
Full left rudder.
I think this is unlandable, isn't it? Oh wait, we learned our lesson. We've got to go back to base. Alright. Kind of want to give one more try, but on the other hand, look at this. It's wind. Alright, I think we need to go back to base for safety. We can try again another day. He wants to give it another go. Even getting down in the airport will be something. A tight, real tight turn coming up. It is not going to happen, is it? And now this is exciting enough flight as it is. Going back to Milford Sound would be the smart thing. In fact, landing it would be smart. It's a good idea of the handling of the planes. It's a fun lesson this has been. The thing is, whoa, I'm like, God, grief. At least we know we got a landing into the wind. There's another airport I want to try. Not necessarily tonight, with this bad weather just is. The other airport is north, Milford Sound. I may well, if I land this correctly, load up a New Zealand airport that doesn't have bad weather. keeping away from this mountain. Coming home. This is one of those few occasions where I really can't wait to get back on the ground. I think landing this safely after this flight will be my goal. It also means I can obviously show it on YouTube, because if I crash it, the whole thing's been wasted. Check the wind, it is 20 knots. Not a good wind to have against a small plane like this. Oh, didn't like the sun out throttle. Some car beat. We're nearly home. Great view. Oh, last time I turned around here in the T6, I got caught in a horrible howling wind. Let's see if we can do fly slowly over the ground. We're gonna be hitting some, or we already are, in this crosswind. But as we turn into it, I'm praying that we get an easy approach. Away from that mountain. Okay, downwind. Probably turn here in this plane. Because of the downwind, upwind. That's we have to land here. We don't have a choice. Tundra tires on tarmac. And a whole bunch of drifting going on. Whoa, updraft. That's messed up that landing. This is already turning to my, I think, my hardest ever landing. For a long time. Crash detection is on. Do not want to be doing any crashing. I'm actually literally trying this. Oh, I thought the wind was going to carry me through there. Yeah, almost see you trying to land sideways.
This will be a crab. And the grass will be, I'll be happy.
Like a helicopter. We gotta try that again. Oh my god. Trying to be keep low to avoid the wind. I think one of these times we get lucky. Oh my god, could we be lucky? Could we be lucky? Even the grass is doing fine for me right now. It's sideways, isn't it? Flying into the wind, I think about 2 miles per hour. Actually putting it down stationary. Oh no, no fence. Hallelujah! Oh, hallelujah! I am very happy to get this thing down. Good Lord. I know it wasn't on the runway, but if you want to comment on this video and say I should land on the runway, I'll accept that. I'm so stunned at landing the plane that was seemed to be like 5 knots. We were almost hovering like a helicopter. We should have had Heidi in actually for this trip. That would have been, it's going to have to have been some interesting comments. What an amazing first flight, even if we didn't get to our destination. Stunning low flying, low speed flight. Wow. Okay, let's turn the mags off. I'm feel glad we're on the ground.